Hello guys, Markadeath here, and turn that crap off. And we're back! So before we do the Michael mission, which I had parked out here to do, I realized, you know, I've been talking about getting my car out of impound for quite a few episodes, or a few recording sessions now, so I think I'm actually gonna go and do that, since this piece of crap Jeep has a flat tire, is broken as shit, and has a couple bullet holes in the side from the police I killed, so yeah. We'll go get my car, customize it a little bit, and get back to it. Probably put some nitrous on it. Fuck, it's like I got the brakes on. I'm almost there. Oh, the front tire's not even moving. And there it goes. Awesome. Obviously this is beat to shit. Oops. Well, I'm guessing that's the car wash. So I need to find out where the fuck the impound lot is. Car wash. Where in the hell's the impound lot? That's it? Vehicle impound. Alright. Alright, it's less than a mile away. Green light, bitches! Okay, you know what? Fuck this. And I also put some clothes on, too.
Hey, come on, come on now!
Really?
Oh, no way!
Oh, and also, I redid the heist. Yeah. You don't get any money for redoing the heist. At least not as of right now. I don't know if you beat the game and you can redo a heist for money or whatever. But I redid a heist and I didn't get jack diddly. So, that's how that went. If I get my fucking car back. Okay. Now let's spray and pray right around the corner here. Or pain spray, or whatever. They're gonna customize my ride. And then I'll go and do the Michael mission. Probably has something to do with Trevor. What's wrong with her? She ain't bulletproof, that's what's wrong with her.
If you're driving around Grove Street, you should be just fine.
Engine. Level 3 engine. That's fine. Some lights on there. Oh, chrome car, huh? Classic black will do just fine.
Don't go ruining my work playing backseat twister.
Okay, turbo.
Can't go wrong with a little extra under the hood.
Thank you. Yeah, definitely. Tripping out my ride today. Here we go, bulletproof tires, that's what I want. Windows. Alright. That appears to be it. Now my car is fucking pimped out and ready to go. Now it's armored up, it's ready to go. Oh man, this thing handles great. I'm so glad I got it out of impound.
Here she is, Britney Spears.
Holy crap. Man, I got fucked up. Oh well. That's why it's heavily armored. Alright, we're good to go still. Fuck, this thing is fucking badass. High fashion turbo. Damn it. Oh well. Did someone say yoga?
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes, she's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too, please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab. If you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Mikhail.
Yeah, no doubt. So why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes?
What the fuck is wrong with this guy?
Katasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
Alright.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
This is fucking dumb.
Un, deux, trois.
It is perfect. Now, my guy.
Mouse. Okay, Doc? We have a very long road to travel with you. Forget that you are fat and near to death. Be in the now. Now, in through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips. Strength, Mikkel. In and out with the breath, Mikkel. Let it out.
Isn't that far better than booze and nicotine?
Nope, still going for the booze and nicotine.
Air through the nose and out the mouth.
Maybe there's hope for him. A small, tiny, minuscule maybe.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Sounds like you're a little bitch, if you ask me. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside? Let it go. Mikkel, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
Oh, I totally feel you, Mikkel. I feel this is bullshit.
Let it out, baby.
Oh, I'll let something out, alright.
And this is the first time he's taken an interest in my hobbies.
Breathe, Mikkel.
Well, since you were a stripper before
him.
He's
actually trying. I can't believe it.
Now, you breathe. Exhale.
This is the...
Keep this up and we might actually have a shared interest.
Fuck.
He may be too old for this.
God damn it, I moved my thumb too far.
Up, and you will try again. The silly man forgets to breathe.
Oh, I'll show you some fucking breathing when I fucking punch another hole in your fucking skull, you piece of shit.
You can breathe, can't you? Breathe out, please.
God damn it.
This is still pretty basic.
I'll show you basic. We fucking cheating whore. It's Mikkel, please, not Mikkel. Mikkel.
Out through the mouth.
Are you taking this seriously, or is this some elaborate way to get at me?
Now, you breathe.
I'm gonna beat her into.
Feel that?
I want a divorce.
The silly man forgets to breathe. Out with the breath.
I'm waiting for him to turn this into one of his episodes.
You can breathe, can't you?
Now think of all the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills.
Yeah, I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown.
Ah, shit.
Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Oh. Mike, would you?
Motherfucker, I thought I was done with this bullshit.
Hold your anus strong, my child. Breathe, please, Mikkel. Out through those wrinkled lips.
Yeah, this is probably the worst mission yet.
We might be about to witness the first yoga-induced heart attack.
I'll give her that. That was good. First yoga-induced heart attack. Not bad for a cheating whore.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Very good. Now let it go. If it's too much, just go into child's pose.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? For a meat eater, it's okay.
Where's my booze?
let it go. Can you thank us now for saving you from the couch?
Take in the air and release it. Okay. Your lungs, they work, yes?
Out through the mouth.
If I fail this now, I am gonna kill someone.
You have come a long way today, Mikael. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. Back, back. Yes.
What the fuck?